Online booking system with coupon code implementation. Here we are going to write a test case for valid coupon code implementation. Steps for coupon code implementation. As a real-time user, first we enter a valid coupon code during the checkout process. Then click on the Apply or similar button to apply the coupon. And verify that the system accepts the coupon code. Also, confirm that the total amount reflects the discount from the applied coupon. And ensure a success message is displayed, indicating the successful application of the coupon. So we are going to write test case for this scenario. Next, we see how the coupon code validation program works in online booking system. This simulates an online booking system with a booking cart class. Adds a hotel room to the cart, applies a valid coupon code, and retrieves the total. Soft assert class is used for flexible assertions during testing. It checks if the coupon is applied successfully and if the total reflects the discount. Confirmation message is verified to ensure correct handling of a valid coupon code. Test case for valid coupon code. In this case, we have two classes, booking cart class and coupon code validation test class. First we see, booking cart class, it manages items and their prices within a shopping cart. It provides methods to add items, apply coupons, and retrieve the total amount. This encapsulation promotes a modular and organized approach for handling booking-related functionalities. In the booking cart class, the first method is add item. It takes an item name and its price as parameters, simulates adding the item to the cart, in this case, just printing a message, and updates the total by adding the item's price. The getTotal method returns the current total value of the cart. The second method is a Boolean method, apply coupon. It applies a 10% discount, so the total is multiplied by 0.9 when the coupon code is valid. This is coupon code validation test class. It verifies the functionality of applying coupon codes. Includes test methods to ensure correct application, total calculation, and confirmation message display. Also, ensures the reliability and accuracy of coupon-related features in the online booking system. Here test valid coupon code application method is implemented using TestNG. It creates an instance of booking cart, adds a hotel room to it, applies a valid coupon code, and then asserts that the coupon application results in the expected total and confirmation message. It uses TestNG assertions to validate the coupon application and total calculation with a delta for floating point comparison. 0.001. This is the delta or the maximum difference allowed between the expected and actual values. Last section is coupon code validation test suite, invalid scenarios. Let us see some other test cases for invalid scenarios. Invalid coupon code, expired coupon code, case-sensitive code, minimum booking amount, specific product, service restriction, multiple coupon usage, and login requirement.